dawn breaks in a blaze of flame over the desert lands of ancient Afghanistan. And each new dawn, like a million dawns before, has raised its curtain of light on camel caravans, eternally on the move. The Asiatic Kingdom of Afghanistan is located roughly 10,000 miles from either coastline of the United States, almost directly on the opposite side of the globe, westward from China, beyond the Himalayas. It is a landlocked country, bordered on the north by the Soviet Union, and on the east by Pakistan, and on the west by Iran. The northern gateway to this faraway land is the famous Khyber Pass. Beyond the Khyber rise the northern hills of Afghanistan, a rugged wilderness of color. To the northwest tower the mighty snow-capped mountains of the Hindu Kush range. This rugged region, for 3,000 years a beaten pathway of Asiatic commerce and conquest, is rich in historic lore,